the revenue. I just don't want... I just don't want us to be shortchanged. Because it's not only the safety of our citizens, it's the safety of our firefighters. It's important that our firefighters are safe. We don't want to go ahead and keep doing what we've always done. And that is to send a firefighter into a burning building and then we have a tragedy. That would be just unbearable. And shame on us for allowing that to happen. So we've got to come up with a formula.